Well, hello and good morning. It's the 27th of December 2016, now 9:30 hours, and as Christmas fell on a Sunday, this is a bank holiday. A frosty bank holiday. As it's a bank holiday, there's a Sunday service on the buses. See, quite frosty on the roofs. Someone hasn't insulated their roofs. So, I'm off to Newport. I would go to Cardiff, but there's no trains. Thank you, Network Rail. Thank you. Could do with it. So, and that noise means I've got things to say. Bye-bye. So, bank holiday buses. This one was 20 minutes late. It's a thing, I think. Anyway, Newport, fresh. No wind, dry. I'll go for it. Starting in the Queen's Hotel. Don't often get to look down on this part of the Queen's Hotel. And the bar is where you can see those people come towards you. And it's at times like this you wish for the, can't even think of the name of it, the Wetherspoons at Liverpool Street Station and their 5.7 degree bar. Because this is freezing. However, it smells wonderful. It's by Roosters, Babyface Assassin, 6.1% alcohol by volume. Nice head. Lovely aroma. A little try. I must have let it warm up though. Wonderfully hoppy, fruity, refreshing. And the sort of thing that you need on a day when it's minus two. Actually, it's plus two at the moment, so what can you do? Thought I'd treat myself to lunch. I'm in the, I don't know if it says it on here actually, but I'm in the John Wallace Limpston. This is Stone Cold by the Limpston Brewery, 4.8% alcohol by volume. I'm having the chicken and rib combo. Ooh, onion rings. Nice bit of carrot there, Mr. Manning. Not sure.
Wow.
It's okay. I'm just not sure. B plus. I think they're open. Tiny Velma, I'm going in. Hello, Tiny Velma. Merry Christmas, N-A-R-Y, Christmas. Ugly Brewery, 4.7% alcohol by volume. Spiced. White balance. Pause and talk it a little bit. Oh, music, there'll be a take then. Smells very spicy. It is very spicy. B plus in a bit. Number two, takedown alert. Brewed by Buxton, it's a Berliner Weisse. Right, 4.9% alcohol by volume. Far skyline. Gentle aroma. Oh, hugely tart. But cool. That is. Oh. I'm going to give it an A minus. And a mark hard. And it's tart and acidic and all the things that you want it to be. And a guy from Sweden on tap saying, I like all beers are set for sours. not quite sour, but oh, I don't think you'd like that. I do. Thank you, Buxton.
I've always thought Forest was a bit not quite Belgian. Anyway, this is the creek. 3.6. So you can basically drink this all night. Okay, here's the issue. It smells like Play-Doh. It's alright. I'm thinking just the one. 3+. I don't think it's a rare ball sort of thing.